Good evening. It is Saturday night, March 6, 2021. Hope everybody had a good day. It's a good day here. Relatively chill. What else are you supposed to do? It is Saturday. So, it's a little late because I was having dinner with Elise. Good place in Highland Park called, Bluegrass. Nice kind of Cajun style. Good fish. Anyway, this song, I wanted to do something by Hall Oates. It's been a while since I did Man Eater, and I don't think I did any other ones, strangely enough. Although one of the ones I did recently, and I'm forgetting which one, was co-written by John Oates. But this is Daryl Hall and John Oates' tune, originally from 1973, from the album Abandoned Luncheonette. Pretty much just released in Philadelphia, which is where they're from. It said peak nationally, number 60. And then after they got bigger with Sarah Smile in 1976, it was re-released and went to number 7. It's a cool song. In some of the versions, it shows kind of a, the sound isn't as open. It seems kind of enclosed, maybe too much in the mid-range. But there are a couple of versions. This is the album version with the longer soprano saxophone solo. So I'm going to play over that. And it's a cool tune. Very chill. Would count under yacht rock, definitely. As most Hall Oates songs would. So from 1973, from Abandoned Luncheonette, re-released in 1976, here is Daryl Hall and John Oates with She's Gone. Thank you. She's Gone by Hall Oates from 1973 and 1976. All right. Got an idea for tomorrow. Figure out how to do that medley. I think they're in the same key. I'll figure it out tomorrow, even though one of the songs used to struggle through on vocals, but I'll play it on the saxophone. So, have a good rest of your evening. Be well, be kind, be safe, be healthy. Stay home when you gotta. Wear that mask, get that vaccine, and spread joy, peace, and love. We'll see you later. Bye.